This is a story of growing up in an abusive, dysfunctional home. Actually 17 years of physical and emotional abuse at the hands of my mother, who was mentally ill but never formally diagnosed. She also was a great artist, and she was blind. This story takes place in the 40s, 50s, 60s. And she was lucky enough to meet Dr. Bascom Palmer, who at that time was experimenting with a new technique called the corneal transplant.